Welcome back to another part of Returnal. My goodness, hopefully this will go well. Hopefully. We're having a really, really good run so far. We haven't died once yet. You can see our HP is pretty high also. Man, oh man, oh man. Hopefully it does go well. We have a gun here. Fire rate. What is the thing? Void beam. Sure. Maybe not a great idea to swap. Oh, there's a... Oh, it goes through that, okay. His name is Nemesis. Okay, first part is done, I think. Oh. Oh, almost missed the double jump. Oh. Thing moved again. Over there. Get touched. Oh. Okay, that's phase two done. I'm not a big fan of this pistol, dude. I'll be pulling it off. Oh. Oh, hi there. are doing a damage turn. Man. Got him.
Instructions. Finally, I'll have an answer to White Shadow.
Let's change back to our weapon. That one was not good. Anything else here? I mean, the map is so scrambled, we can't see anything. Nice. can't be the end, can it? I don't think this is the end. No, it can't be the end, dude. I had a look at the final boss, like how it looks like. It wasn't this.
No. No, I can't be here. I escaped. I was... Helios, you're still here too. Astra, is anyone listening? It's Selene. We're both trapped. At the bottom.
Wait, what? New simulation mode here unlocked? Visit the ship simulation computer to access?
The cycle remains. I didn't escape. It wasn't a lie, but my return to Earth changed nothing. I need to find release.
What the? It's like we died.
Turn. But far more time has passed. Helios, how old would you be now?
There's something up here. Oh,
this is Helios. Have I always been here? Have I become part of... No, no, no. This isn't me.
We have some loot here. How do we open this? Go. Okay, we're gonna go run on. This door is locked. I don't think we have a key. It's like we still have our damage. We need to check this out, though. Yeah, it's a complete reset. Is it? No, not 100%. But somewhat of a reset. That's just ether. For a teleport point here. We have our house again.
No. My home on Atropos. The lights were left on. It's open.
Someone on life support or something?
It's like someone is moving things.
Oh, that's a missed call.
Hi, sweetheart. I'm not coming home. I haven't needed these for a while.
Can't walk there. I can't believe it's like a reset, dude.
Hello? Who's there?
It's a me, Mario. Now we're gonna enter this room. Someone's at the front door now. Can we go there now? Nope, it doesn't allow us to move in.
Always wanted to leave. Was it worth it?
This place is so dark, man. The laptop is gone.
I've never seen this before. Regrettable delay. Inadequate match. Who's this for?
Dear applicant, we apologize for the regrettable delay in our response. With a due to a humbling amount of applicants to choose from, our unexpected predicament is both extraordinary and unpredictable. After through analysis of your materials, although we appreciate your interest, we have decided to pursue other candidates whose backgrounds and aptitudes more closely align with our current requirements and future needs. At present, we feel your proficiencies would prove an inadequate match given conditioning are necessary for deep space missions. Should we have openings more related to your field, we encourage you to reapply at such time. We appreciate your interest in our program. On an artifact. Personal item. Plays a sound when near secret locations. So I guess that was our house. We have a void beam, fire rate. It doesn't have a slot though. Overlight extractor. We're gonna take this. We want the teleport point. Just enable it. This gun shoots very slow. Wow.
What have I become?
We're creating our own beam of damage, and it stays there for a long time. Whoa. There's a lot more things that will hurt you now than before. Opens up gates. Should we go back? We can go back and open up that gate all the way back there. I think at the moment we need whatever we can. Okay, this is the closest TV point, apparently. Oh, there's one closer. Right by our home. Don't know if it was activated. But it is now. So resting here will give us full HP. What the heck? At least we took no damage. Bro, this gun is actually not that bad. I hope it's not a close range gun, to be honest. We'll just skip the teleport. We'll just run. It will take longer to teleport anyway. There's a bit of teleported there. Okay, so let's see.
I'm starting to see patterns that I know are not there. I cannot trust my memories. The planet knows me better than I know myself. The hive mind and the severed are real. Helios is real. The astronaut is missing. I haven't found it anywhere. Where has it gone? And phantom roses of the mind? Has the severed language evolved?
What's this? Go online. I want to grab as much here as possible. I got a first malfunction. Oops. Spitmore. Not a big fan of the Spitmore. Electro... It's the same weapon. We'll take the pylon web. Hollow Seeker. I'm actually a big fan of the Hollow Seeker. Oh my goodness. This Hollow Seeker has 3 abilities, man. Okay, this is our gun. Not good. Not good, man. Our HP is done. We are in a big trouble. Big trouble, dude. I don't know where the heck this health is. Leech rounds. At least we know the health is below us, but where? Is this being displayed as heal? Yeah, it is. Okay, we were lucky not to get the third negative there. Yes, I think we'll take this. Only problem we have right now is healing. I think our damage output and everything else is pretty good. It's like the game was like, oh, I hear you, bro. You just need healing. Wait. Like we didn't get any healing. Adrenaline max. I mean, we're full HP. Okay, that's a glitch for sure. It's hitting me from across the map. Got him. Kill site. Crit. There we go. Increase HP. A key. Nice. We have another TP point here, which is nice. Can we go up here? Now the game is like, no, you can't get up there. Okay, so that was one of the vaults. We need one more. Oh, we can go here. That's a red room. That's a red room that's locked. Could be a boss. Let's go back here. Let's use the ether. We have 8 ether at the moment. Oh, we can't use it. Okay. Okay then. Not cool. Okay, well, let's use this. Oh, we need 2 keys. We have 230 money. Protection. Melee. Oh, we have to buy that. We have to buy this. So we need like 20 money. What is this lag? We have enough money now, I believe. Do we do? Nice. Okay, so if we do die now, we get some loot back. And now again, we only have one negative effect, so we can get one more. Weapon damage by 10%, but it costs 300. We're getting stronger again. We have a gold door over there. We have an enemy. Yeah, we really need that upgrade to open yellow doors. Okay, we reached level 16 with our weapon now. Okay, this is gonna be a hard room, guys. That's wave one, I think, no? So far, so good. Got him. Level 17 weapon. Now we're gonna keep this one. Is on use. Let's scan and see what we get. Weapon damage and adrenaline level. Weapon proficiency. There's some healing here. And total HP increase. Okay, we are getting already getting a lot stronger. This weapon we have as something called Life Leech or Leech. Something Leech. Get any loot out of this other than a little bit of money, but I think we're done here. Pretty nice side quest that we just did. Auto repairs while at low. Yes, definitely taking those. So we have two chests here. Very high to get a negative effect. Hollow Seeker. I don't know, guys. I actually like this gun we have right now. I don't know what this leech thing is that we have on it. Successful hit may repair. Better we can't get. I can tell you that right now. Alright, we'll check out this other blue place as well. Another negative effect to open in. So we're not gonna do that. It's locked. Parasite. I'll take that. There's a loot right... Is it below or above? It's below, right? It has to be below. Okay, so I guess that is water, and we can't get into water just yet. Maybe at a later stage. Sucks that we lost full HP now. Not seeing any other enemies on the map. Dude, this heal is super, super duper, duper. It's duper duper. Teleports to another location. We will do that for sure. Oh, this lag. What do we have here? Okay, collect the parasite. Let's teleport. See what we get. Reduces repair efficiency. Well, it cancels each other's out there. Falls a slot towards max integrity upgrade. Either falls one slot towards max integrity upgrade or inflicts damage instead. Okay, we took damage. Okay, there's a box right under us. Wait, what? Where is this box? Is it still lower? Oh, but it's purple. See, the thing is, I don't think I'll be changing any weapon anytime soon, so if it's a purple one, it doesn't mean that I want it. Okay, there's another blue one here. Let's check what we have.
The Xeno archives. Even years later, I still dreamt of them. A tree riddled with eyes. A bed being swallowed by tentacles.
Oh my goodness. It also has leech rounds. It does less damage, though. But it's level 19. I'm gonna take it. It's pretty slow.
The slaughter of bipedal vertebrates.
This must be a better gun, dude. Eats away a large amount of proficiency on the dispatch. On detach. Take it. We can't get across. Increase our health. Got some ether, more ether there. I don't know if we want that HP up there. I think we're okay for now. Another TP point. This is a key. Return to the echoing vault. Okay, now it shows where it is. So let's use. Does it really show where it is? Okay, it is. It is there. I think we can't enter because we needed two keys, right? Wasn't that the case? Oh, okay, we have the two keys now. So here we go, guys. Cross your fingers, whatever it is. Oh, it's purple.
Eh.
What do we have here? I almost fell off. Yeah, let's enter.
A tower. It draws me as the White Shadow Tower did so long ago.
Why has my transfer been delayed? I have ways to deal with that. Delusions? No, they're helping me stay balanced. I've made a lot of progress. What is everyone expecting to find? If they shine a light at me, they'll see the shadow they expect every time.
I remember that day. I wish I'd stayed.
Okay. There's two directions to go. And I think both is correct. Both will lead outside. That's where you need to be. I'm sure we can't enter the water yet, so it's not here. Requires a key. How do we get up there, bro? Okay, here we go. Here we go.
The song. Why are you playing it?
Are we damaged? Here we are. Are we getting lifesteal? Oh my. We should have had the stage one already, man. There we go. ice patterns. Shield. We got another one. Got him.
Finally. Silence. It was too much. Too much.
Got a key. Whoa! Whoa! Oops. Wasn't there any other loot up there? I don't think there was any other loot, right? That's how we'll get there. Okay, we missed. I wanted that blue thing, whatever it is. Can we grab this now? Oh, we don't want this. It's a pretty nice gun. This lifesteal thingy is really nice. Okay, let's just go where the game says we should. To the rock, to the rock. It's where we were just now. And then I'm sure we're gonna get something that we can go underground with. Or underwater. Proficiency. Small repair. Is that all here? Looks like it.
This isn't. No, it is. The same coordinates as the desert. I recognize the mountaintop, but where are the room structures and Helios? When are we?
Beginning to
when are we?
Glacier. I don't know which attempt this is. It's becoming reassuring. Despite knowing the promises ahead, I'm having difficulty relinquishing the technology. There are certain sacrifices I do look forward to re-experiencing, but I feel as though something at the bottom is rejecting me.
objectives updated.
This is where the Hive Mind retrofitted their autonomous machines, altering each one with a new purpose. Kill the severed brethren. I still remember that phrase. And I feel myself altering too. Then it becomes irresistible. If I can reach the depths, I can destroy what destroys me. I'm stronger than the severed and the cycle.
We need this. We need to break the yellow barriers eventually. There's just too much loot we're missing out on if we don't have it. We don't have a key, right? No. We can actually use our ether here. Secret nearby. This can't be the secret. Can't read that yet, so... Not good. Okay, we wasted our what's the name now. How much damage does these enemies do? That was not good, guys. That was so painful. Okay, allows key to be reused. Where the heck is these chests? We need to get up there. There's something there. We just can't reach it, there's no way. Void beam. I thought these leeching rounds would be so much better. It's not. It's not as good as I thought it is. There's two chests up there, and we can't reach it. Can't pick it up. I took the chance. Come on, dude. We need healing. Emergency proficiency. We don't have a data cube yet, so... Void beam, stagger power. Our weapon does more damage. Another key. Oh! I thought there was money coming to us. We're healing slowly, right? Yeah, there's arrows showing that we're healing. Repairs integrity. Weapon damage increased. Do you hear the sound? Dude, this is such a bait, man. We will jump in the next part. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, please make sure to leave a like. It does help a lot. Subscribe if you are new. I'm looking forward to see you guys in the next one. Love you, take care, and as always, remember to twist some nips. Take care. Bye-bye. Check out our recent video or our playlist for more.